because I was fortunate enough to get the last spot in the year's program. So I've been playing Carillon over a year now, and it soothes me. It's very nice to hear the bells. It's one of those instruments that just sounds pretty, and it's cool that the entire school hears you playing concerts. You know, we have to play at least one concert a week, so get a lot of practice. I've got to travel to a lot of cool places because of it. I got to go to Detroit and Michigan one summer. It was fully paid by the school. I was participating in a congress of all the Carillonneurs from around the world. Got to play the Citadel, got to play Bach Tower. You know, really interesting experiences via playing the Carillon that I'm very fortunate enough to have. Interesting thing to do in school, Love has the opportunity to play the Carillon. There's only, what, four official ones in the state of Florida, or two official
four,
in the state of
Florida? Four traditional Carillons in Florida. One of them doesn't work anymore, sadly, because of hurricane damage.
Yeah.
So that makes
it's a really unique opportunity. You know, not a lot of schools have Carillons, so I'd love to take advantage of this program. I still can, and I definitely suggest that anyone who has the opportunity to learn it. It's a beautiful instrument, you know. Wonderful music. You get to go everywhere, see everything through it, and you know, it's a beautiful concert for everyone to hear. Why not? There's no negatives about it.